Welcome to MyChart. This might be a new tool for you, or you might have noticed it looks different from a previous version. We've recently updated MyChart's layout and added some features to help you find what's most important to you. Let me show you around. The homepage includes shortcuts, so you can easily get to the information you want to see most, such as your upcoming visits, messages, test results, and medications. Below the shortcuts is a new feature called the Health Feed. It shows the most important alerts and information for your care, like a new message from your care team and reminders for an upcoming appointment. You can take action directly from the Health Feed. For example, you can open a message and then reply if needed. Or view the details of an upcoming appointment and add it to your calendar, confirm the appointment, complete check-in tasks, or get on the wait list. If you have MyChart proxy access for a family member or someone else you care for, their alerts are also included in this feed. They're color-coded by person, so you can see everyone's updates in one place. You can see that your daughter Jasmine is due for an immunization, and there's an outstanding balance for your son Liam. If you need to view more information for a specific person, you can switch to that person's account at the top of the screen. I'll stay in this account for now. To find anything you don't see in the shortcuts or health feed, use the new menu. Even better, use the search bar to find things more quickly. For example, to review your immunization history, search for immunizations and navigate there from your health summary page. Speaking of searching and menus, the MyChart website now has all the same features as the MyChart mobile app. Whether you're on your computer or phone, you'll always know where to go. We hope you're as excited about the new MyChart as we are. To learn more about using MyChart, check out our other videos.